Today is a very important day in the history of Nickopedia. Today, we are attempting the Soda Mentos Geyser world record. It's gonna be great. So here's what's gonna happen, people. Come over here, come join me. So we have here marked off little increments here. We have 5 feet, 10 feet. We have just over 5 meters, just over 16 feet, which is the record. We knew we couldn't do this just with a regular old bottle, right? Because, well, here, you know what? We're gonna show you exactly what it looks like with just one bottle. Okay, now as you can see, there's a limited amount of soda, there's a limited amount of Mentos. So what we need is we need a bigger container because, well, here on Nickopedia, we wanna go big, right? So here, I'm gonna show you what we're gonna do. So we're gonna put 5 gallons of diet soda in here. We're going to carbonate this, because it's already carbonated, but we're gonna, you know, add any carbonation that we lost in the pouring process with our CO2 tank, just like how a soda stream works. And we're gonna do that all over here. That's the dangerous part, okay? Because if this thing blows up, I don't want this thing coming at my face! Because that would be bad, nobody wants that. Then we've created this device, very similar to the one you just saw, all right? But we made it bigger. So what we did is we took that exact same Steve Spangler device and we made it 10 times as big. Okay, we all know what it looks like. 1, 2, 3, 4, okay. So there's my 8 packs of Mentos. So the Mento looks really smooth, but actually if you look at it on a microscopic level, there is all these little deviations and crevasses, right? And so those serve as nucleation sites. And so what happens when the CO2 is dissolved in that liquid, it hits that little pocket of air in these little tiny crevasses and then creates a little tiny bubble. And as that bubble grows, because more CO2 comes into that bubble, it eventually overcomes buoyancy and goes upwards as foam, as a bubble. And if we get a lot of those bubbles, then we'll actually get pressure enough to create almost like a foam fountain that will be like a projectile out through the top. Colder soda holds on to dissolved gas more, right? So gases dissolve in colder liquids a lot better than warmer liquids. So if we keep it on ice, then the CO2 will stay in there a lot easier when I'm doing this pour. Then after we recarbonate with our method over here, with like actually taking it up to about 30 PSI, which is very dangerous, we're gonna seal off the top and we're gonna put it in this little bin over here. We're gonna go ahead and dunk this in there, filled, nice and carbonated, and we're gonna bring it back up to room temperature. At that point, the CO2 will be ready for its debut to break the world record for the largest soda Mentos geyser ever! All right, I'm gonna go ahead and do the hardest part about it, which is actually pouring all this soda into here. Now, we tried this once before, and we filled it up way too much to the top here as we pulled the Mentos. It reacted too quickly, and it actually pushed the Mentos back up into our device. So I'm gonna bring it down to about right here this time around. Yeah, so let's go ahead and give it a try, fellas. Let's see what happens. I'm wearing the lab coat, not because I feel like I'm in danger of the diet soda of any sorts, but because I don't want to be wearing diet soda for the rest of the day. All right, here we go. 3, 2. Woo! Yeah! Oh my God, it worked! Oh my God, it worked! It worked! It worked! It totally worked! It totally worked! Oh my God! It totally worked! Wow! Look at the record! Look where it went! Boom! Wow! Wow! Yeah! Wow! Science! Science! Nickopedia won! Mentos thing! Well, he won last time. So, Nickopedia won, Soda Mentos Geyser won, but we eventually got it. We're gonna make science great again, people. All right, recap, it 100% worked. As you can see over here, all the Mentos finally got inside. We kinda like taped this area off so we could keep all the pressure in there. We're about half, usually when you do this in a 2 liter, you get like, you know, down to, you know, almost all the soda. Yeah, I'm still in shock. That's amazing. I can't believe it worked. So if you like this video, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. In the comment section below, let me know, like, what do you think? I mean, we did it. We broke the record. So did this blow your mind as much as it blew my mind? We did this whole collaboration with the LACI. The link to the LACI is in the description below. I want you to check them out. They're always doing new stuff. I definitely want you guys to check it out. Very cool. We could not have done this without them. So we owe them a huge thank you. And yeah, we'll see you really soon, because we have a lot of new videos, just like this one. We're gonna be doing a lot of really big science experiments. We release videos on Tuesday and on Friday, and I'll see you guys really soon.